Okay, guys, hi. We're doing...
Yes!
This is... Obviously No More Heroes, but, I done a session on it last week. But, I don't even know what happened there. It just... I don't even think it's saved, so, so half of the session's there, so what I'm gonna do is do, all the way up to the boss, then a little bit through the boss fight, because there's dialogue in it, and, Anchor. There's a little bit of dialogue, and then I'm gonna, after the dialogue's over, I'm going to load my other file. So I am. And that is just before the second boss. New Heroes! I'm taking a dump. Toilet paper! Holy shit, that's your bed. To load. Alright, that just let me just find how to do this. Alright, one, two, three, data. I swear to God, if this restarts me, I will be annoyed. Look at the flag over again. Press A. We are doing it on mild, so we were. I don't need to save, so. Mine. God froze. Luigi's Mansion whistling. Oh no. Meow. Zach TV. B-Pep. That's the first boss there. Number 10. Number 9. Number 7. I'm going too fast. Yeah, there is 10 bosses. Well, that's what I think, since you start off at number 11, I think. And you have to kill... You have to get to number 1, basically. And, so that's why I'm guessing it's gonna be a short game. So I am. We are not doing the tutorial. It takes quite a while. So it does. begins exploding into bats, because that's clearly logic.
Yo, help me out here.
Please just do it.
Up your ass. Oh.
It's game time.
It's game time, bitch.
Yes. Right. Save our memory controls. No! Right. Yeah, there we go. Tap A. Three loud. You've got the slot machines down there, and it gives you like a special. And lets Travis go into Hollow Travis, or unleashes his Bonkai. I don't need to collect any of it. Yeah, there's like collectibles called trading cards. I've got all of them. So far. This game is absolutely epic. This is by far one of the best games I've ever played in my life. Well, that reminds me, Halo Reach is coming out 3 days! Ugh!
I'm so excited! Oh!
Yeah, I am like, ugh! There's not even one where I'm how excited I am for it. Health. I'm so looking forward to making my map again. Treasure or chest, is this money? I don't mean money, like a... Yeah, it's money. Yep, oh yep, he's the kick. I'm out. He asked to charge your lightsaber. Well, it's really called Beam Katana, but lightsaber it is! Tilt your weave mode like backwards a bit. It like where the tiger is just below that goes high, it tilts it forward, it goes low. The enemies block, so obviously if they block high, you've gotta hit low, etc. I have no idea what the tiger's for. I'm guessing it's just a mascot. Where'd you come? Come on. I wanna go follow with Bonkai. The best way to do this is just wave your Wiimote everywhere. Come on. I want Hollow. Or Bonkai, whatever. Trading card, I think. Yeah, it's a trading card. Number two. That was good. Oh, cherry. I don't think I've had this one before. Oh, this must be like friggin' Ichigo's Bonkai. What the hell? Guy. Double kill. Yeah, but it's been quite a while since I've been excited about a game as much as I have for, you know, Breach. Let's do good.
Yeah.
Hell plus where did they even come from? I don't even think I right, you know what? I can throw him. Wait. That was a epic kill. Oh, Tekken. Oh. That was good. Afterlife aside, I really want to go see Resident Evil Afterlife. It looks awesome. It was number one. I was watching Apocalypse the other night, and I was. It was really, really good, but I was just sitting there, and it was a part, and there's the pimp, and the pimp's just like, or no, it. I started telling stories. it was like the pimp find like the I think it's the police department, and all the stars are in it, and then Nemesis just starts walking up. And they're just like, oh, look at the dirty deck. And then he's like, oh, hey, have a weapon.
Bitch, police.
And I'm like,
motherfucker, please, my shit is custom.
And walks out two gold handguns. Oh, the pimp is by far the best character in any movie. Oh, friggin', and then near the start of it, he's just sitting there driving. And I'm not even sure, I think it was a zombie. I don't even know. Let's just say it was someone. And he's just sitting there driving, and he just walks out in the middle of the road, and he just runs him over, and then he shouts,
GGA, motherfucker!
Hello.
Who destroyed the plant?
What did you? Oh, this shit is gonna go down.
I'm gonna kill you first.
Oh, ho, ho, ho. What's the block again?
Ichigo!
And that is what you call Ichigo. Ichigo's Bankai. Oh, I remember this, but this is where I went, friggin' Hollow Travis, and when I was recording, and then didn't save. It was actually crazy. Oh, it was fun. Starting match. Down. Are you prepared? How about are you prepared? Dying.